I used to like where you could go and pick what you wanted.
Smorgasbord.
Yeah, I used to like that. Cause
next time we go to Perth, you'll have to go to
do a smorgasbord.
Yeah.
They used to do a smorgasbord at the... what's the name of the hotel? One in Harndorf. The Harndorf Inn. When they stopped doing it.
Yep.
Because people wanted roast this and roast pork and roast beef and all this stuff.
Yeah.
And to do that as well.
Yeah.
Just became too much for them. Because they more or less counted on people from overseas.
Yeah.
The Germans, the Germans. A lot of people up in the hills live, you know, are German.
Thank you. treetop, as it were.
Yeah.
The roots have survived, and that's the new growth growing up. Because everywhere you look, there's a tree coming out of the ground. You know, the smaller branches coming out of the ground.
Thank you. these days.
Thank you.
Bendigo ATM.
Thank you.
way this way though.
Oh yeah. Well, they're all just going for a drive. It's the weekend. City was cheaper than here.
Yeah.
Oh, be close while we sway, for by something to say.
Well, I came down from the Adelaide Hills, so it was all.
When I moved, it would have been lovely.
When I moved out to, from there, from Darlington Street, and up into the hills, it was totally different situation.
Thank you.
painted. $2,400 of fish. Passed away. Wonder if one of his sons took it over.
Oh, the run, I imagine, for the family if the family's not involved.
Yeah. About his wife and his sons. Going to come off.
Walsh, that's his surname of it. The Greens guy, probably be another one here. Some of them get very enthusiastic.
Oh, they do, don't they? He was pulling her.
Crushed my nail.
Oh no. Uh-oh.
Too far down.